howdy. We, plot twist, we're at Bucky's. Surprise. That's how all our vlogs start out. But here's Madison.
There's Chloe.
There's Sam. We're headed to Galveston right now.
Galveston.
And ew. Sam is disgusting. This bitch just puts salt on everything. Look at all the salt that she got.
Watch this.
Her brand is salt. Ew, you're gonna
open it.
Wait. But yeah, we're going to Galveston. I need to
What are we gonna eat?
Not talk while I'm eating.
What are we gonna eat?
We're gonna sit here for a second so I can eat these chips. My eyeshadow does look good, damn.
No, I said like it looks really good. We're going on a ghost tour. And we're gonna like chill and walk around over there by the strand. I'm stupid.
I can see the
slime. Wow. Why is it so cold?
It was under my
jacket. Oh. But on this specific ghost tour, me and Madison went on it when we were younger. I don't even know how old we were. We were probably in middle school.
We were like sixth grade.
Yeah, we were really young. And it was fun. It was like our first real like ghost experience. Cause like you're not supposed to like have a ghost experience on those, cause it's just like a historical thing. But
that's ugly. That's gross.
Summer sausage.
Ew.
It looks like the moon.
Anyways,
summer sausage is my moon.
We are going on this because like it was really fun when we were younger and we thought it'd be fun to go on now as we're old women. So yeah.
We saw a ghost on there. Or we didn't see one, but we experienced
a ghost.
Just spit on my face. Literally, I saw it.
I don't know what's going on up here in the front.
Two different kinds of parties.
Trying to give some background here and y'all two are being head asses.
They're
gonna
hear in the background of one of that me saying summer sausage.
Summer sausage.
I like this choker, Chloe.
Me too.
I like it too.
Cutie.
Okay, I was saying my makeup didn't look that good, but like it looks better now. Now I have this camera on.
Your eyebrows look really good.
Thanks. It took me forever to do them today.
I did this right one. I did it first try. That never happens. And then I redid this one. 500 fucking times.
500? Yes. Wow.
Wow.
Look at all the salt on this one.
Sam!
That looked cool.
What is it? Like, what happened? I'm dumb. I don't know medical stuff, but like, when you eat too much salt,
your
like,
cholesterol, right?
Yeah.
And your arteries can start clogging.
Look, she got all this salt and a monster. You're gonna have a heart attack.
I'm like, hey, stop exposing me. Stop.
She's like, Oliver, don't look!
Sam, we've gathered you this here today to tackle your salt addiction.
This is why I'm single.
This is an intervention.
I like salt.
She literally needs a salt lick, Sam.
Sam is single because she eats too much salt.
She likes
too much salt. Too much salt.
Too much salt. Too much salt. Salt is dripping off me. Got
Can
salt
stand?
Dripping off me. Ay.
Do it.
Do it.
Do it.
Kiss
Do
me.
It.
Kiss,
Kiss
me.
Me. Kiss me.
I kind of want to.
I tried so hard and got so far.
Where's the queen?
She's right there.
Get inside of it. Oh my god, it's like that One Direction album cover.
When the music video.
And you got that one thing. So pretty. You got this cool beach stuff. I love the beach.
I like this.
I want to, like, if I ever have money and I don't live on a box for the rest of my life.
Oh my god.
On a box.
On a box.
I would want it. I want a beach home.
Oh my god, I want a beach home.
Me too.
Cute.
Me too. This beach is really ugly too, but like there's a lot of cool stuff to do here.
It's heavy, don't touch it. I just picked it up.
Holy shit. That is fucking heavy.
It's so cool.
It is cool.
Cool.
Jellyfish. Yeet.
Haley, I'm trying to vlog. Don't get that close.
Got a text from Sonic.
What? I did too.
Oh my god, what did y'all say?
What did yours say?
Oh my god, mine said the same thing.
She's cheating?
What is wrong with her?
Oh, he cheated on her.
What are we gonna do?
He cheated on her.
What are we gonna do? What?
Confront that bitch.
Get the fuck up on my fucking face before I murder you! I looked up on, and they don't close till 11 if we wanna eat.
Where?
The what is it called?
The on spot?
The spot.
And then that place.
Up
that
there
pizza,
on the island.
That pizza place
what,
that
Mama
you said.
Teresa's?
They don't close till 11.
Okay, it's whatever y'all wanna do.
Let's go.
I'll go with Mama Teresa's pizza. I want pizza or like Mexican.
Me too. Either one, ranch or salsa.
Wait, what time is it now? We could go to salsa's. They close at 10.
If we hurry.
It's on the seawall. Let's just start walking.
This way, I just put it up on my phone. Sorry.
So that ghost tour
sucked.
it was so not good at all. It was not the same one that me and Madison went on, because the one that we went on was way more fun. And I feel bad because we hyped it up to Chloe and Sam, and then it turned out to be shit virtually. It was so bad. Like, the man looked like Dog the Bounty Hunter.
My favorite part is when we're next to, like, some little shop. He goes, yeah, this police officer died here because saving someone's life. And then he goes, all these Texas men, sorry, only men, raise your hand.
he was, like, talking about guns. He's okay. Like, yeah, I'm sure. He's like, how many men are from Texas? And, like, he's like, oh, men only, please. It was so funny. Like, I don't know why. I was trying, almost buzzed
out. Those two boys next to me were, like, cracking jokes the whole time, and they were funny.
Take this off now.
Yeah, but it was a fail, and I feel bad.
Me as well. Sorry.
But, like, I'm for real, when we went, it was so fun. Like,
dead ass.
You just gotta take our word for it. But yeah, we wasted $20 on that, and then we came to Salsa's.
We ate
and that
fast.
Made up for it because it was friggin' delicious. But yeah, now we're heading
still
home.
Fun.
Yeah, it was fun. We had a really good day.
Always have fun with my friends.
Always have friends with my fun.
Always have fun with my friends.
Yes.
They're not even looking at
Chloe's
it.
Chloe's on her phone. So
Chloe's always on her phone.
I'm trying to figure out.
That up. We've been talking for a minute and 37
What have we been
seconds.
Talking to? Like, why would we... How would
we... I didn't know you were putting it right there.
Hello. Yeah.
Hello.
It's been there.
I'm trying to breathe through all those enchiladas I just ate.
Dude, what did you? Sam got enchiladas.
Did you see it?
Yeah.
I did it.
Sam got enchiladas. Madison got some, what did you get, tacos?
They were good.
Yeah, Chloe got sour cream enchiladas. I got baby chimichangas.
So
they were little babies.
Jimmy John.
Oh,
what
I need...
the police at?
Hey, my pants, my belt is so tight right now. I need to take it off.
My pants are unbuttoned.
Don't step on my purse. I have it down here because I was trying to hide it.
What?
My purse.
Oh, because so, like, you don't know when to steal it?
Yeah. I don't need to get that
they
close.
They find all your money and your fortune.
I mean, my money was with me, but...
They could, like, steal your identity, maybe.
They could steal my vape.
Oh, no, we can't have that.
What kind of bops are we feeling on the way home?
I don't know. I was going to put up a spicy cue for us.
Old Earn
my rightful spot back up here.
Haley was so butthurt she didn't get shotgun.
Wait,
and me and Chloe were talking shit on her. I'll even read you the messages. It was so funny. I was laughing because you couldn't even defend yourself.
I was being a baby.
What? My boobs.
Oh. Spicy content.
Nice. Where the fuck did we say that at? Oh, I want shotgun the way there. You better call it right now because Haley is... gonna be a little bitch. Well, where did we say that though?
I don't know.
I want shock. Did you say it again? Oh. LMAO, Haley Mad. Told you. Why am I asking that on the way back? Goo goo gaga baby. Fucking baby, go drink your bottle.
I handled it
and
well.
Then my nudes.
All I did when she said shotgun is all I did was dislike her message.
And that's her being salty.
That's her being. Booty hurt,
big baby.
I'm just like so full, I don't think I can drive right now.
Yeah, I'm
like,
really
I'll just take
full.
Take a little nap real quick.
In the parking lot, and they're like, can y'all leave, please?
They're like, are you okay?
They're like, we closed 3 hours ago.
This is so boring. Like,
Yeah, usually we're quite entertaining.
I gotta think of something funny.
When we go back and watch this, we're gonna laugh because we're just like, we're probably like the only people who laugh at our videos because we're just, you know, we think we're funny. Like,
our last one was kind of...
Everyone watched them as like...
Our last one was a flop, but I loved it. I loved the beginning of our last
one. Which one, the College Station one?
Yes, because I think I'm so fucking funny.
We didn't hype it up that much.
That's true, but I lost Miss Bang and everything. It was funny.
That was funny, Miss Bang. She was shit-talking my bang, and then she threw hers away. What a dumb.
He has a leg tattoo. I love him.
Oh my god, boys with leg tattoos?
Please. I don't love him, never.
Okay, but he's like an old man, but I'm saying like in general, like when you guys have leg tattoos, love that. So
they can be a 7, but it's going to make them a 10. Maybe even an 11.
Oh, shit. An 11?
Body count up in the double digits. 11.
I'm gonna stop this right now. Actually probably stop it for good. This is a little vlog.
And I'm not trying to know.